Hello, these short videos were created to introduce Columbus functionality, functionality that are enhancements built seamlessly into the Microsoft Dynamics NAV solution. Using simple examples, we'll highlight key Columbus functionality that's being used by the process industry today. For many years, Columbus has worked with various types of processors and their product lines. Columbus has the solution, experience, and support to meet processors' unique ERP system challenges. This specific video highlights Columbus enhancements in a variety of areas of processors. Silos or rail cars or large containers of any type are often used for wet or dry raw material items. Maintaining the lot integrity of products being introduced to a large container is vital for proper lot tracking. Columbus offers two methods for maintaining lot integrity when multiple lots are being introduced to a single silo, for example. Assigning new lots or using existing lots. With either, mingling of lots into a silo is properly accounted for until clean down is completed, which resets the lot numbering. For chemical manufacturers who use hazardous materials in their products, it's becoming necessary to provide customers with MSDS, Material Safety Data Sheets. With Columbus, the processor is able to create MSDSs using the MSDS compliance granule. In addition to setting up the format for the MSDS, processors can also enter records for the different chemicals that can be found in their items. Certain default settings can be assigned to each chemical as well. The process of setting up MSDS templates and chemicals results in a simple and streamlined generation of MSDS records. When processors create new MSDSs, they associate an existing template to it, as well as items or formulas. Processors can generate an MSDS that is formatted according to the settings on the assigned template. Information from the chemical records that have been associated with the assigned formula or item are included on the MSDS as well. Columbus offers containers. Some examples of containers are pallets, totes, tanks, or rail cars. Containers can be inventoried, sold, or transferred. Containers can also be serialized for tracking purposes. Here's a container, a wooden pallet. There are two items with various lots, case quantities, and the weights for those cases. Processors can load items onto a container, then assign the entire container to an outbound document, improving efficiency and accuracy. Here's a sales order, and by assigning the container we saw earlier, the information specific to the items within the container, such as quantity or lot number, are automatically assigned to the document. Processors who print various label types on a daily basis can use Columbus's labeling application to streamline this activity. In addition, Columbus integrates with physical scales with NAV to record real-time the actual weights, for example during consumption or output transactions. And finally, Automatic Data Capture, ADC, is a series of key warehouse transactions developed specifically by Columbus. The ADC granule allows processors to integrate handheld devices with NAV. This includes barcode scanning. That completes this overview video. We anticipate you may have more questions, and we welcome the chance to discuss further your business needs. Thank you for viewing.